In this video, we are going to show you how to use the DroneView app. The app is free to download and is needed to use the FPV feature of the DroneView camera, as well as enabling you to take pictures, record video, and play them back on your mobile device. The first thing you will need to do is install the DroneView app from Google Play or Apple's App Store. With the app installed and ready to use, power on the DroneView camera and allow it 30 seconds to initialize. Now turn your device's Wi-Fi on if it isn't already. If you have an Android device, then it will connect to the DroneView camera network automatically when you open up the DroneView app. If you have an Apple device, then you will need to open the Wi-Fi settings menu and select the DroneView camera network manually. Open up the DroneView app. You'll see a message for a few seconds that it is searching for DroneView Wi-Fi. Once it auto-connects, you should see a live feed of what the camera is pointing at. Pressing anywhere on the screen will pull up the available functions. On the right, you'll see Picture, Video, File Gallery, and Settings. Press the Settings button. You'll see that you can change the Wi-Fi name, brightness and contrast, camera view, and date code. You'll need to switch the camera view depending on how the camera is mounted so your video isn't displayed upside down. If you want the date displayed in the corner of your videos, then turn the date code on. Press the back arrow button and save your settings if you made any changes. The picture button will take a photograph and save it to the memory card in the camera. Pressing the video button starts recording. When recording, you'll see a timer appear with a red stop button. Press the red button to stop recording. Open up the file gallery. You will see the pictures and videos you took as thumbnails. The videos have a camera icon at the bottom of the thumbnails. Press the select button and then highlight the files you want to transfer from the camera to your device. Press export and wait for the files to transfer. When complete, you can view the files within the app by simply pressing on the thumbnails. The files have also been copied to your device's gallery. From here, you can edit your pictures and videos and share them with others. When you've exported your files and confirmed the ones you wish to keep are saved in your device gallery, you can delete them from the DroneView memory card by selecting them in the file gallery and pressing delete.